In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And that is where the story begins.
Oh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard.
For 6 days, he worked and created light and dark, sun and moon, land and water, plants and animals, and his most favorite thing of all, people. And God said it was very good. The first people, Adam and Eve, were told to rule over the land. They lived in paradise and walked with God. It was perfect. But God created man with free will. Adam and Eve were able to choose to trust that God knew what was best, or believe that they knew what was best. They decided that they knew more than God what was good for them, and they ate the fruit. Sin was now in the world, and people were separated from a perfect God. For thousands of years, humans did things to try to fill the void that could only be filled by having a perfect relationship with God. They even built a giant tower to try to reach God. At one point, things got so bad that God had to destroy the world with a massive flood. Only one family survived on an ark. Abraham was chosen to be the father of people God would use to make the world right again. They would be more numerous than the stars in the sky. These people were made slaves to work for the Pharaoh of Egypt. Years later, Moses saw a burning bush in which God told him to go to Pharaoh and rescue his chosen people. 10 plagues and one sea parting later, the Israelites were free. Judges ruled the land until Saul became king. After killing a giant, David took over his place as a man after God's own heart. Still, the people of God decided that they knew what was best and messed up again and again. They were taken over by a foreign land where some walked in a fiery furnace, and another spent the night in a lion's den. Eventually, they returned to their homes where they had their walls and temple rebuilt. But there was still separation from God. How could people ever be with God again? One day, an angel appeared to a middle school age girl and told her that the world was about to change. Everything was about to change. God had a plan from the beginning. There was a way for people to be with God again. What would this solution be? How could this be? It would cost God everything, but that is how much God loves the people that he made.
It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am.
The end.
You